friends, this is Deepa Suresh. Welcome back to Deep's Kitchen. Today we are going to see beach style grilled corn over stovetop. So I'm sure definitely you must have tasted this grilled corn in beaches where they use charcoal to grill the corn. But today I'm going to show you how you can make it at home over stovetop. So they are perfectly smoky, juicy and spicy as well. So now let's get started. Here goes the ingredient list to make this delicious grilled corn over stovetop. So to begin, you will need fresh sweet corn like this, and simply pull the skin of the corn towards back. You don't want to remove the skin completely, you just want to pull them back and let it be there, because we are going to hold the skin while grilling over stovetop, and that makes your job quite easier. So just pull the skin back like this and remove any hairs completely, and now switch on your flame and place grill over it. And if you don't have a grill like this, you can even place the corn directly over stove, but using a grill helps to provide a right amount of fire to the corn, and that makes your corn taste really nice with a great smoky flavor and juicy inside. So that's the reason I am using a grill. So now place your corn over this grill and hold the skin of this corn like I am holding here like this. And what you have to do is just keep on flipping this corn for just 4 to 5 seconds interval. So this helps to cook your corn evenly without burning at one side. So if you let the corn to sit at one side for a long time, it makes your corn to get a more smoky flavor. So make sure you are flipping it for every 4 to 5 seconds like this. So you have to cook this corn, grill this corn for at least 2 to 3 minutes till they turn into a black color like this. So just grill it for less than 3 minutes and they have got a nice and perfect smoky color all over. And now it's time for you to transfer into a plate or proceed with next corn if you are planning to make more than one. And now I'm going to apply some butter over it. So here I have a teaspoon of butter. Just melt it in your microwave oven or simply over your stovetop. So now the butter is melted. Just using a brush, apply this butter all over the corn. And if you don't want a spicy grilled corn, simply add some salt to this butter and apply it all over the corn. You can enjoy it as a buttery smoky grilled corn. But if you are a lover of spicy grilled corn like me, what you have to do is just take a half teaspoon of chili powder and salt to taste and mix it. And now take a lemon and cut it into half and dip that lemon slice into this chili and salt mixture and apply this over the corn. So this lemon really works great in spreading this chili and salt all over the corn, and lightly squeeze out this juice as well to get a mild sourness. And your smoky, juicy and spicy grilled corn in beach style is now ready to enjoy. And if you wish, even you can sprinkle a little bit of chaat masala all over to get extra kick. And now it is ready to enjoy. So smoky and juicy grilled corn is now ready to enjoy. So hope you guys find this video helpful. Please hit on like button if you like this recipe and subscribe to my channel Deep's Kitchen for more recipes in future. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I'll catch you guys soon with another interesting video recipe. Till then, enjoy other videos from my channel and spice up your taste buds every day. Bye bye.